How many of you have been personally victimized by Regina George?